What's up, everybody? Tuesday, January the 3rd, 2012. I'm back with another random Jordan shoe battle and kicks and fits for today. But yesterday, in the random shoe battle, the Bred 11s from 2001 took care of the Concord 11s. And the votes are still coming in. People are still commenting on them. But the main thing about the Bred colorway is the actual color. The outsole being red, that it won't lemonade or yellow. A lot of people were impressed with that and just the overall combination of the black, red, and white of the shoe. We got another classic battle going on today from the shoes that started it all, the Air Jordan 1s. Let's jump off into that. But first, let's kick off the kicks and fits. I'm not sure if you're going to be able to tell what shoes go with this shirt. As you can see, it's white, wheat, and navy blue. And you see on the sleeve, your Wings logo, your Jumpman in the back, then your 23 on the sleeve. Then you have your lines here in the wheat section of the shirt. Just some blue, navy blue sweatpants. Of course, the Detroit Tiger hat. And let's take it straight to the foot gang. I don't know how many people know what this shoe is. A lot of people aren't into the non-numbered shoes, although this is one of the 0.5s. And it is the Jordan 12.5 Team. I picked this up in 2008 for $105. And you can see the jean material on the shoe with the stitching. There is the logo on the back with the 12.5, your 23 on the tongue, the two lines and the three. The Jumpman on the tumbled leather. And under here there is like a snake skin underneath a plastic covering, then your tumbled leather there, Jordan there on the eyelet, and also another shoe you can rock with it from 2000 is the Jumpman Team Showcase Kale Bears PE. Now, what we're going to do is jump off into the battle of today. We have, from 1985, you know, the shoes that started it all, the Bred 1s going up against the Royal Blue and Black 1s. Both of them originally came out in 1985. And then they retroed in 2001. Once again, I'm going back to the Soul Collector magazine, issue number 22 from February of 2008. Check out soulcollector.com and see if they still have issues available. Let's take these straight to the foot gang. You know, I love the classic black and red colorway, but it's something about this royal blue and black also. That is classic together, those two colorways, and then you throw in the white around the midsole area. A lot of people say they don't like the ones because they're not comfortable, but if you go back to 1985, the original Jordans were just as comfortable as any other shoe out at that time. And you have it, the battle for today. And my choice, still gotta stay with the black, the red, and the white. Although it is closer today, but wins by a toe. Go ahead, take your time and vote. Leave a comment if you would like. I appreciate the support on the page with the battles and everything. Happy New Year to everyone. If I miss saying it to you, the morning word goes out to couples, relationships, significant others, however you want to categorize the type of person you're with. Love is that condition in which the happiness of your significant other, wife, husband, boyfriend, girlfriend, however you want to categorize it, is essential to your own. Just remember that. Treat others the way you want to be treated, and everything will be fine. This your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the J's. Have a great day. I'll holler at you later.